He got him, but another high fastball off the bat of Brian Dozier leaves the park. A three-run shot, and they lead it 3-1.